You want craft beer with your favorite lunch, but you know what food's